colocar. Someone near me in the room, I got a sniper. This could be bad. hear footsteps. OMG grenades. Get him. Then I have bandage bazooka. Why are you running away? I have a bandage bazooka. Just take it when I die. If you can get out of Pleasant Park and go to the nearest reboot park, reboot them. I found the letter T in the junkyard sale. I think I know where I'm going next. job of the jump console is... Where is it? The show's on dead. Dirty Docks. I'm not gonna speak today. Land here and adventure to, like, you know, Dirty Docks. Landing here and venturing to Dirty Docks. Probably a bit better. Go to the Dirty Docks. Because I know where the tea is. Are we going to Dirty Docks or what? Why on earth is there a bunch of couches? I guess it's couch paradise. Just that's... I are real bugs, in my opinion. And we just had to die. Why do you want the pack? Oh. I'll just carry them both. I guess. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. I don't want anyone hiding inside this. So now I must go and get my tea. Because I've been traveling for ages trying to get it. The dockyard. I just saw footsteps. Someone around us. So I can hear footsteps. Told ya. We're down in the waters. Swan though. I'll deal with the ones left. To find my ultimate tea. Where is it? Yes, it was. Dad. Have you guys got to go already? Because I'm trying to find it. And I can't find it. One thing I know for sure is that it was somewhere around that. I'll just travel with it in a sec. on G-Storm. Storm. Storm, storm, storm. Guys want this and this. It's perfectly free if you want it. I've got plenty of ammo. OMG. How are they so jammy? Ooh. You're so jammy now. Yolo. Oh, can I please have this medikit? Actually, the more medkits after this one. That can be quite useful and helpful. Come on. Over his head. They just went round back of the mountain. So be careful at this alter ego place. To avoid any dangers, let's just go around. Walking down back here. Possibly went up there. Oh, XP coin. Shooting at. So that's who you were shooting at. Thanks for letting me know. OMG, how are they so good with the shots? Because they're apparently extremely good with smoke shots. Right behind us. Ow. they come to my room. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video, but sadly we're going to have to finish off here. See you later, and bye. Also, if we get 25,000 likes on this video, probably I'll make another live broadcast. Bye.